And we are live with our main event. You can feel the electricity in this one.
Man, that's fast. If you blink, you might have missed it.
There's a drop kick.
Look at that. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Another sneaky move. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
And the Scorpion fights back.
Drops the leg across his opponent.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Oh, a nasty shot.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
We know what this is.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Man, that wasn't nice.
Still manages to impress me.
Playing my games.
Yeah.
A little intimidation there. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What are you going to do here?
He may get the three count right here.
And he manages to get the shoulder up. He's in position, ready to strike.
And Hero has the wherewithal. Oh, what a spine buster.
Oh, what a move. Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match? Oh, big trouble for Antonio.
And Cesaro sees the opening.
Wow, he wasted no time.
Nice quick kick out by Steve Austin. Quick cover by Cesaro.
Kick out at the last moment.
Looks like we're going back inside.
You hear how his leg connected? Wow! And that shot was dialed in. Oh, ow!
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
He's got him hooked.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
Bad guy escapes that one. The Scorpion fires back. Oh my gosh, another one. The bad guy nails it. And there's the face buster.
He's going for the pin.
What a move. He got it. No. Kick ahead. That's it. He's done.
Steve Austin gets the shoulder up, and that, ladies and gentlemen, was close.
The damage has definitely been done. God, what impact.
Oh, are you kidding? The force of that whip caused the pot wall to shatter all over the chamber.
Into the spine buster, right into the pot wall.
Cesaro not letting up.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh my,
eliminated. He got body on body there.
Great counter. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
What's he going for here?
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. And he reversed it.
Good move there. Watch out here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
move perfectly.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Whoa!
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Oh, look at this. He's on top of the pod. Look at him on top of the pod.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
This could do it.
Here is your winner and still the Intercontinental Champion, Sue Park Fast Man.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.